Each supervisor has a unique username and password, which allows them to log into the wallboard. These usernames and passwords are defined on this page, Wall Username and Password. You can define a username by typing it into the appropriate line. And similarly for the PIN. Click on Save to save these changes. The first user in this list is a super user, which has access to all of the skill sets of the contact center.